Hi, Great Foodini here. I'm going to show you a great trick to use when cutting up jalapenos to keep the heat off your hands and your cutting board clean. Check this out. First, you want to start with a jalapeno that has a stem on it. Cut off a little bit of the bottom. That's what I call the safety slice. That way it'll stand up and it's a little bit safer to work with a sharp knife. Then you want to start at the top and cut down and around, turning it towards you at all times, so you can see where the seed pod is. You're going to want to make 4 or 5 cuts all the way around the jalapeno. And then the last cut, peel it away. Seed pod is intact, cutting board is clean, and the jalapenos are good to go.